how to stop procrastination to improve the quality of your life. Hi, I'm Tom Nijns from thealifeacademy.com, and in this practical week challenge intended to help improve the quality of your life in a simple and in a practical way, I want to challenge you to stop procrastination. Now, if you like these practical challenges to help improve the quality of your life, make sure to hit that subscriber button and hit that notification bell to not miss out any future challenges. Because we are creatures of habit, we all have difficulties to break our habits, even when we know that our habits aren't bringing out the intended potential. So my challenge for you is to think about a concrete action that would benefit you, but what you have been postponing so far. Now take a moment. What would benefit your relationship-wise? Is it contacting someone? What would benefit you business-wise? Is it starting to discover your authentic purpose, for example? And what step would accelerate the discovery of your purpose, from which you are designed to flow over into natural abundance from what you authentically have to give, for example? Or do you know already what your authentic natural purpose is, what the world is waiting for right now, but you haven't set that first step yet? What is that first step? Or what would benefit you physically? Is it to eat less sugar or even to stop eating sugar? What is it for you? Or what would benefit you emotionally? What kind of unsolved stress or trauma do you finally want to get rid of? And what first step would help you doing so? Now take a moment and consider and think of only one action that would actually benefit you. Can you think of one action? If not, pause the video until you do. Now that you have one concrete action in your mind that would benefit the quality of your life, did you know that writing down an action plan creates 11 times more effective results? So feel free to write down your one single action in the comments below to help inspire others to do the same and to feel united in breaking our procrastination. Now, to complete the challenge for this week, I challenge you to put that one single concrete action into actual reality before next Friday. If you would need help getting over the fear of breaking a habit or of entering the unknown, I suggest you to use my tool to get past any symptom of fear. You will get in my first video you can receive by clicking here. Now, overcoming procrastination will make you feel more and more alive, which is the whole idea behind these week challenges. I will see you next Friday for the next week challenge.